like, kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
But for Christ's sake, Edward. Don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Aye. I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Spare a moment, Captain. Thank you.
Captain, land dead afore us!
Caution, Edward!
Warship closing!
Scope race for impact!
Spanish ensigns! Seems to be alone, sir!
Set a course due north, lads. We're off to find Captain Thatch!
Great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. So sod him. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. And your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You're still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. Might want to see about it.
The Princess.
Cheers, Thatch. Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Stay here. Shoot anything that moves.
There was a deserter among them who called my face. I sliced him to his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the people.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
Quarters, Kenway! All set!
Curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
What of that, sir? Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.